2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ specification, release date, rumor. Large and brash, but it's also up to date and loaded with regular inclusions. We examined the Silverado 1500 to explore the most innovative U.S. truck at present on sale in the U.S. With stylish technical, quality inclusions and a modified platform beneath, the particular 2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ Premium Edition presents the many up-to-date U.S. truck about the sale in the U.S. At the time of screening, the Silverado is as excellent as it will get in the U.S., although there is the new Ram 1500 not very far to get the battle correct up to it. Remarkably, that partner of my own, who is a board beater slash fabricator and also does a great deal of towing capacity, continues to like the Ram 1500. Feature. Remarkably, as opposed to the Ram, which utilizes an item selector call, the actual Silverado accompanies the classical column attached, shifter. It continues to be installed on the correct part of the tire and is successfully the only visible clue that there was at any time an LHD vehicle. This kind of is the quality of the conversion process. Exterior and interior. Adhering to a full redesign final year, the 2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ is something but understated. The stainless grille is enormous, and the truck appears like this means business. However, some may choose the much less bold Ram 1500. One side and rear landscapes are much less shouty, although the work truck, using its semi-gloss black bumpers and 17-inch steel tires, appears a whole lot more fundamental than the more expensive variations, as with some other trucks in the sector. Moving up using the 2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ trims equips characteristics like larger sized alloy rims, guided headlamps with directed daytime operating lighting fixtures, stainless vanity mirror hats, and guided cargo location lighting. More costly types have a chromed grille, power collapsible wall mirrors, an operated tailgate, and high-strength release directed reflector headlamps. With a few mattress measurements and three body types, the Silverado's proportions vary extensively throughout the range. General duration differs from 229.5 inches for the normal cab with the 8-foot package to 241.2 inches. For the crew cab with the 6'6 container. It lacks the much more high-class feel of the Ram 1500 and Ford F-150, with many standard components that are great in the framework of a truck, but average together with these rivals. A classic school column shifter that needs a company tug is one more sign that Chevy hasn't relocated the video game on as significantly in the interior. Specification. The 2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ is operated by a 6.2-liter petroleum V8 that will pump systems away 624 Nm and 313 kW mated to a 10-pace automatic. It is a standard torque converter auto also, which is fantastic news for challenging work. The particular engine provides non-productive stop technical as correctly as Chev's vibrant fuel management, which often too can disable up to 6 cylinders as soon as you are in low fill driving scenarios. The recognized fuel state is 12.3L/100 km as well, as we averaged among 13.14 along with 8.4L/100 km on our town travel loop. Weightier targeted traffic led to the 14.4 shapes, while a less strenuous luxury cruise with much less preventing and starting up revealed up at 13.8L/100 km. You are not getting this if you are now living in a community, or even in places that car parking is sparse, even though we turn this stage every time we check one of these trucks. Most customers are on the town fringe, and if you require to regularly pull up to 4,500 kilograms, or lug huge things rounded in the dish, 712 kilograms payload, this is the design of truck you needs to be checking out. Bear in mind you cannot max the two amounts out with each other in the US, and you require a larger sized, 70 mm pull tennis ball for the larger sized towing capacity. 2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ price and release date. Rates for the actual 2022 Chevrolet Silverado 1500 LTZ begins from $113,990 before on-street expenses. Therefore, it is situated a reasonable amount past the beginning price regarding the old Ram 1500 Laramie.